This product was done by the Newfoundland chapter. What was required was supports that would enable the client to be able to do his archery. A frame was built that sits in front of the wheelchair, and then on top of the frame is an additional platform. This platform can go up and down, and it's adjustable, so the client can shoot left or right. This makes it much easier to use the bow with a lot less tension. So now it's just straight shooting, bullseye. This video is brought to you by TetraNation. Don't forget to vote on your favorites. National Volunteers Week, April 18th to 24th.